Bonjour! Today, let's conjugate the verb regarder, which means to watch or to look, in 5 different tenses in French. Okay, I've chosen regarder because it's a very common verb, and it's an ER verb, which means it's going to follow a certain pattern. Now, let's have a look at it because it's easy to conjugate, so maybe you try to do it with me. In the present tense, we want to say, I am watching or I watch. Remember, it means exactly the same. For us French people, we say, I watch. So it becomes, je regarde. Okay, drop the ER and that, add those special endings. Tu regardes, you watch or you're watching. Il regarde, he watches or he is watching. Elle regarde, she watches or she's watching. On regarde, one or we watches. One watches. Nous regardons. Okay, we are watching or we watch. Vous regardez. You're watching or you watch. Il regarde. Elle regarde. Okay, they are watching. Please be careful with the ending of they. It's ENT, though we are not pronouncing the NT. So we pronounce it the same way, je and tu. And il, okay, e sound. Okay. Let's have a look at regarder in the passé composé. We want to say I watched or I have watched. How do we do that? We use the auxiliary verb avoir in the present tense. J'ai, tu as, il a. And we add to it the past participle of the verb we want to conjugate. In that case, regarder is regarder with an accent. So we drop the R and we put an accent to it. And here we have the past participle. So here we go. J'ai regardé, I watched, or I have watched. It means the same for us in French. Tu as regardé, you watched, or you have watched. Il a regardé, he watched. Elle a regardé, she watched. On a regardé, one watched. Nous avons regardé, we have watched, or we watched. Vous avez regardé, you have watched or you watched. Ils et elles ont regardé. They have watched or they watched. Okay, that's quite simple. And what happens when we conjugate this verb in the imperfect tense or imparfait? It's an action that took place in the past and somehow carried on as a habit or used to do something. So I used to watch. Now, we take regarde as the stem. Okay, we drop the ER and we add the special imperfect ending. Je regardais, I used to watch. Tu regardais, you used to watch. Il regardait, he used to watch. Elle regardait, she used to watch. Or she was watching, by the way, isn't it the same? On regardait, one used to watch. Nous regardions, we used to watch. Vous regardiez, you used to watch. Ils regardaient, they used to watch. Elles regardaient, they used to watch. Okay, so be confident with the endings of the imperfect because they will come useful when conjugating the conditional tense. Now let's have a look at the future tense. We want to say, I will watch. Now the way we do that with this kind of verb, very easy first group verbs, we keep the verb as it is. Okay, so all of it we keep, regarder with ER, and we add the special ending for future. Je regarderai, I will watch. Tu regarderas, you will watch. Il regardera, he will watch. Elle regardera, she will watch. On regardera, one will watch. Nous regarderons, we will watch. Vous regarderez, you will watch. Ils regarderont, they will watch. Elles regarderont, they will watch. If you notice, the endings are the same as the avoir present tense. So j'ai, tu as, il a, elle a. Can you see that? And can you see the pattern with the future? Now, what happens when we conjugate in the conditional tense? We want to say, I would watch. So, it's a conditional. The way you do it, you take the same stem as the future tense and you add the imperfect endings. So, je regarderai, I would watch. Tu regarderais, you would watch. Il regarderait. He would watch. Elle regarderait. She would watch. On regarderait. One would watch. Nous regarderions. Okay, watch out for the I, very important, otherwise it becomes a future if there is no I. We would watch. Vous regarderiez. Same here. You would watch. Il regarderait. Elle regarderait. They would watch. Okay. Now, we have conjugated this verb in 5 different tenses. If you manage to conjugate this verb properly, then you will manage to conjugate any ER verb properly too. You can take any verb such as, I don't know, we want to say jouer, to play, for example, or manger, to eat, and so on. Try to conjugate these ER verbs the same way I've done the regarder, and then that will be easy. Okay, that's it for me. Remember to subscribe and leave a comment. Au revoir, à bientôt. Bisous, bisous. Available with this lesson, please have a look at it because it comes with examples. That's it for me. À bientôt. Au revoir. Bisous, bisous. Salut! Okay, that's it for me, my beautiful Facebook friends. Remember, there is a support guide available with this lesson at learnfrenchwithalexa.com. That's it for me. Au revoir. À bientôt. Bisous, bisous. Salut!